Today's Saturday morning, and I went to the bank yesterday and pulled out $278 to put in this box, and I'll show you that process. Here's the little box. There is some cash in there still from last week, but let's do this real quick. I was gonna do 110 on groceries. Actually, I'll just do 100. 20, 40, 60, 80, 90, 95, 96, 97, 98, 99, 100 on groceries. And the gas money, I have 10, 20, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29. That's 30. And I'm gonna go for 40 on the gas because I will be having to get gas. And our dining out, I'm going to put 20, 40, 60. I'm going to do 100 in there. So I need 85, 20, 40, 60, 70, 75, 80, 81, 82, 83, 84, 85. Okay, because we are gonna have to go to out of town next week, I think, and we will be having to dine out. So 100 should cover that. His prescription, he doesn't need any. My money, I still have some here. I think I'll wait on that, and I'm gonna put 40 on the household fund, and then 35 on the giving. We have an event that we're gonna do at the church, and that'll cover that. Haircuts, we're not gonna worry about it right now. Thrifting, the $10 is still there. And I'm gonna put this in the save money. It's $8, which is nothing, but I'm gonna be needing a new iPhone or a new phone here soon, because mine is messing up. The anywhere you go, it immediately goes back to the home screen. It like jumps out of whatever you're doing. So I'm gonna try to save for that. I know it's gonna be a long time, but hopefully by December I'll have some money and I can get another phone. I will trade this one in, and they said they would give me a little bit back because I don't have the insurance on it and I'm out of warranty on it. So hopefully they said 350, 400, I'm not sure, so I need about 300, and that's a good start for that. And we'll see how it goes. Hopefully I don't have to pull from this money anytime soon, but that's what we're looking at for right now. And I'm not sure when I'm going to get groceries. I just went a couple of days ago, so that should be fine there for a little while. And that is it. Thank y'all for watching. Y'all have a lovely day. And I will catch y'all later. Y'all have a good one. Bye.